Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to log into Banxa Crypto on your smartphone. It's a very simple and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you are connected to the internet and head over to your preferred web browser. Once you're in your browser, tap on this search bar, type in Banxa login and search for it. In the search results, you will see the Banxa official website. Here you can see banxa.com. Tap on it. Banxa is a crypto trading platform and you don't have to do any login to perform any transactions. Once you're in the website of Banxa, here you'll see this interface. You can select if you want to buy coins or sell coins. You can enter the amount of money you want to spend. You can choose the currency of your choice. Here you'll see a list of currency that you can choose from. So choose your preferred currency. And right below that, you'll see the equivalent crypto you will be receiving from your spending. You can also choose the crypto that you want to buy. Right now, Bitcoin is selected. If you tap on it, you can select from the list of crypto according to your choice. And once you are done, you can tap on this continue button. And over here, you need to mention your wallet address where you want to receive the crypto, whether it be Dawnkeeper wallet address, your Django wallet address, or any other wallet address that you have. You can mention it over here and select your payment method, and you can proceed further. And after that, you need to verify your identity and provide the payment details, and you are ready to do the transaction. So you don't have to do any login. You can simply fill out these informations and you are ready to do your transactions. So that's it. That's how you can access Banxa Crypto without login. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.